Science is very conceptual and it could be abstract. It's all atoms and molecules, but people can't see that. So I try to find creative ways to engage whatever level or whatever the audience that I'm dealing with. So I'll always like, okay, I would think this is fun if I'm this grade or if I'm from this background. So I try to do that so that way they're motivated and engaged. And once they're motivated and engaged, then I can teach them. If they're not motivated and engaged, if I can't check those boxes, then learning can't happen. I am Tanisha Robinson. I am currently enrolled in the Master in Science Education program at Buff State. So I'm a non-traditional student. I transferred in and I chose Buff State because it was diverse and it had good program options and a good schedule for me, and it was located in a great spot close to family. I've definitely been inspired by Dr. Skerritt. I like how organized she was. I like how confident she was in the content. So I kind of took to her and kind of made her my mentor because I figured she would be able to play a pivotal role in just my growth through Buff State, whether I was in undergrad or transitioned into grad. She actually gave me an opportunity to teach in her principles of biology, and it helped me develop strategy and kind of just reassure me that, okay, teaching might be for me. I would say for grad school, my most memorable experience would be student teaching with the seventh graders at DePue Middle School. I taught them how to do a writing technique for science, and I used like a Super Bowl commercial to give them an analogy of how to frame their writing, and they had so much fun. I had 100% engagement from the students, and they actually learned the content. So that was really rewarding. My interest in science probably just come from being a rebel. I like being a rebel with my family. Like, science to me focused more on why and how. And then I feel like the arguments, you could push scientific arguments a little bit further. So I try to find ways to make like analogies or metaphors and be like kind of figurative and create different representations so that people find, okay, it's actually not that hard, it's just unfamiliar.